Sasha. Steely-eyed and reed thin, this Muscovite with artistic tendencies has become a standout since she began modeling in 2005. But her name may not exactly roll off the tip of your tongue.
First of all, Sasha, I'm just going to get you to say your name for me so that we can pronounce it the right way.
SASHA PIVOVAROVA.
That's not an easy name. No wonder they just call you Sasha.
The art history student was hitting the books in Russia when her schoolmate thought that she should give the fashion world a go.
Oh, I was studying art history at university. My friend from my university, he shows my pictures to MGM. And then I went to Milano. I did Fashion Week. I opened Prada shows. And so I started like this.
And she was the face of Prada for six consecutive seasons. Sasha's successful modeling career has taken her around the world.
Paris, Milan, London, New York, of course, Tokyo, China, Moscow, Australia, and more and more, almost everywhere. India, I went to India. You have to travel a lot. It's good and it's hard. You know, sometimes it's difficult, three times a week. You have to travel, you don't have time, and you're always in rush, you're always running. I love it more and more, and today we did Dolce & Gabbana show. It was so beautiful. I was almost crying. Like sometimes you did it, you do it, and you like feel yourself like actress. So it's very beautiful. I want to be actress. I want to be artist. I want to play piano. I want to do everything what I can do in my life. My life is very short, and I want to do as much as I can do.